Police and citizens of a small town in Germany united to empty the town's beer supply in order to stop neo-Nazis from consuming alcohol during a far-right music festival. Newsweek reports the town of Ostritz in the German state of Saxony was descended upon by hundreds of neo-Nazis for the Schild und Schwert Festival, which means Shield and Sword Festival. But before the festival took place, Deutsche Welle reported a Dresden court put a ban on alcohol because they were worried alcohol might increase the risk of violence. On Twitter, Saxony police were shown confiscating over 1,100 gallons of alcohol from white supremacists attending the festival. But neo-Nazis would still be able to purchase alcohol once they arrived in town. BBC reports local residents then decided to go to the town supermarkets and buy over 200 crates of beer before they could get there. Georg Saldit, an Ostritz society activist, told the Washington Examiner, "The plan was devised a week in advance. We wanted to drive the Nazis out." And a resident told local media in a quote from the BBC, "For us, it's important to send the message from Ostritz that there are people here who won't tolerate this."